Amol, one question for you. You know, at a recent event, Shah Rukh said that you are one of the finest actors our country has seen. And he also made a statement that, you know, he's ready to act in action films as an anti-hero. And if offered the sequel of Doom, he wouldn't mind doing it. So what do you have to say? Do you see him as good as you as an anti-hero in the sequel of Doom?
Well, I think that's extremely warm and generous of Shah Rukh to say that. And I also have very high regard for his work. I think he's a wonderful actor. And of course, I mean, the next Doom that is made, should, if Adi feels that Shah Rukh is the right actor for that, of course he should do that. And I think he'll do a great job. Yeah.